Hello, it's me Tommy, and this time I am going to do ranking video of my 10-inch collection. Here's 14 records that I listened aside of every record this today, and now I'm going to do ranking. This is inspired by Vinyl Richie of his 10-inch collection, and of course Embryotic Robot Channel Brian, who started this EP thread. But I don't think these are not EPs. I call these like some of our EPs, some are more like mini LPs, and some are maxi singles here. But we have here almost everything in the planet. We start with this German release, Salmiakki Youth. Otamme Salmiakki takaisin sydämiimi. This is actually one-sided 10-inch, and this is the band told that this is recorded in Tampere 1983, but actually this is more like 2013-2012 stuff, and sounds like hardcore in those days, not like in hardcore in Tampere 1983. So this is made with smile in the face, not to take seriously, but very nice looking white marbled record here. And if you like lyrics, ei enää punkkarit kuollut, olemme uusi salmiakki sydämissämme, elämään väriä ja salmiakki, then you can have some fun with this. Google Translate Finnish lyrics here, made by probably some German guys, not sure. Then something from Sweden, it's Spiders, Why Don't You? This is like EP, three songs, and I think this is from 2015. I saw Spiders two or three times in those days, and I have here ticket from when they were warm up for Uncle Acid and the Deadbeats. Too fortunately, they started really good garage rock band. I really liked their first album Flashpoint and the single Weekend Nights, but then they got too mainstream for my taste. But this is between their first and second album, if I remember, like all after their second album, I don't remember anymore. Spiders, but this Why Don't You song is pretty good. Then Finnish metal, Yes and Ancient Ones and their maxi single Castaneda, and in B-side As to Be With Him. I think this is released between their first and second album. I really like their first album, or all albums. They are now changing more the hippie style. I'm not sure what kind of metal this is. I call this a little bit like vintage metal, but very synth oriented and very beautiful singing from the Yes. This is not my favorite Yes and Ancient Ones record. Probably this is the least favorite of their records. Anyway, great band. Also saw them live many times. We stay in metal genre, and now we have here Braid. This is the four song EP, and Braid is remembers quite much the Italian band Messa. So we are there in somewhere there in doom metal side, but this is maybe a little bit also to hard rockian side. Really hard to describe the genres here, but the best song here is Truth and Denial, and I have this with this poster advertising they split 7-inch with Messa. It was actually picture disc, but these four songs are better than the song in the split 7-inch. I don't think they are any more active, this band. Then we have second Sphere from Spiders, and this is picture disc, very raunchy looking here, and it have 4 songs, and if I remember right, this is like the first 2 singles put into one 10 inch. So here songs High Society and Long Gone, and this is really good karaoke rock, I think. And after this they got even better with Weekend Night and Flashpoint LP. This one is excellent stuff. No, yes, I know you guys there, and where's the hardcore? We like to have some hardcore here. Okay, we put hit hardcore now in game. Bad Jesus Experience, 10 inch from 2010. And this one have 9 songs. And I think this is Mikkeli based band, female fronted, and this one have very raw vocals here, and started with Demokratia, Miss Mikkeli, both are great songs. I have seen them couple times live, but I'm not still quite warm up. Bad Jesus Experience, I need to listen them a little bit more. Then we jump to France with Dissipate, Viva la Crapula, 10 inch, and this French band sings in Finnish. So in every country in Europe there are bands singing in, doing hardcore and singing in Finnish. That's okay. But this one is pretty much alcohol-laden songs, and it sounds like Mahoney in speed. So maybe some songs are quite much there in Mahoney way, but some songs have like maybe like greencore style of singing. But enemmän olutta punk varten. Tuhoa, mä en tarvi sua. So we have here also Google Translate lyrics. I also have some tape and CDR from Dissipate. Great band. Okay, I have of course some mainstream records here. Not some obscure stuff only. Yes, Rage Against Machine, People of the Sun EP. I bought this because this includes both my favorite songs from Rage Against the Machine, People of the Sun, and Bulls on Barayet. But I don't know, this sounds a little bit thin. I don't know, is the version same here than in the actual records? Don't know, but here's also some live songs. But I don't care about those live songs. I only always listen to Bulls on the Barayet song only, and the People of the Sun after that. But this was released quite nice blue record here. Actually this is the only Rage Against Machine vinyl I have, then I have some CDs. Rage Against Machine was in 1997, but now we jump 40 years back in time with Warren Smith, Rocking with Mr. Uranium. This is Shouty record, released from 2016, and Warren Smith were those original rockabilly guys, and this start super good with Sweet Sweet Girl, Rock and Roll Ruby, Ubangi Stone. I always talk that it's Stray Cat song, but no, it's Warren Smith song. And in the end of our side, Red Cadillac and Black Mustache. Super good rockabilly tracks here. And this is also very nice. Sun labels here and green record, transparent green record. Excellent stuff. Sari released quite a lot of this in this series. There's one coming in this list. Too bad I didn't get the Jerry Lee Lewis and the others. Then to Hardcore Regents of Finland with Riistetyt Orjat ja Kurjat. 10 inch, this is from 2003, and here 7 their own songs and 1 cover version, Varaus tuomittu elämään. And this is probably the last good, great stuff Restetyt made. They are still playing very rarely live. They are more like very fast metal wave here. But in this one, this is very good rock sounds here. Kylmän sodan johtajat, ajatus. Both sides are great. Restetyt, but maybe not so great than in Restetyt 80s, but anyway, I like that record. Then another legend. Terveet kädet, ihmisen poika, pedon poika, tennis. This is like Terveet kädet return to finish hardcore scene after those long metal years, and this is from 2009. Here's the back cover. I actually talked that Ihmisen poika is the name of the song, but it's the song name where they singing Ihmisen poika, pedon poika, it's very viivat. This is Käväset levyt release, and this is very good, and I think Terveet kädet started the new time with this one, and then have just going up with the better stuff. Terveet kädet and Käväset record release. Then the another Charlie, Sun Rockabilly Legend series release is Billy Lee Riley, Red Hot. And I have to say, this is like punk rock of the 50s. With this start with Flying Saucers, rock and roll, then there's Red Hot, and all these other songs. This is super good record, and I really like Flying Saucers. Rock and roll is one of my favorite 50s rockabilly tracks. So this is very much in my favor, and also this nice red transparent record. Actually, after listening to this one, I think I need to get the Jerry Lewis and others in this same series, because this is looking very great series, if those are still available, I don't know. And after a little bit rockabilly, Teddy Boy stuff, we jump back to hardcore with Ratos de Porau, Isentön Palvinouky, really easy to pronounce some Portuguese here, so Brazilian legends are doing Terveet kädet cover 10-inch. This was released last year. Here's the track listing, 10 songs. Feide Buro, Fuder a Embracada, etc. So this is really good, and it sounds just like Terveet kädet. Sounds are same, and singing is almost understand what they are singing in Portuguese, and very nice looking black and white record here. So strange that Terveet kädet cover records is in place number 2 in my ranking, in better place than in Terveet kädet here. And then what is my number 1 in my 10-inch collection? It's Lasten Hautausmaa, the first record, contains 5 songs. Kiputyttö, Naulat, Pudasjärven upo, Iho, Hiukset, Luut, Lasten Hautausmaa. That is the cover song from Aapeli Kissala. What's the name? It's a cover song anyway, from Aapeli Kissala named band, I remember right. And this is describes like Noitalinna Huraa meets Mana, so the songs are really sad ones and pretty minimalistic playing here, and after listening this today, it gets tears in my eye again, and I have been listening this very much. I think I saw like the 3-4 first gigs in Helsinki they were playing. Anyway, too bad they are now turned more to mainstream wave, but these first 2 records are absolute great, and this is my number 1 10-inch in my ranking. What's your favorite 10-inch record? Show them off. Thanks, bye.